walking into the new Laces building. You walk in there and you're like, oh, this is where I work. It sounds cheesy, but it's pretty cool.
When I first walked onto the World of Sports campus, I was totally blown away. Like, it's incredible.
Basketball courts, beach volleyball courts. So it's totally like a university campus, except focused on sports.
I think the overall age there is quite young. There's obviously a big mix of people, but I think the mentality of everyone there is quite young. And with that, I think there's sort of like an energy and a vibrancy.
Open spaces, and the buildings are amazing.
We are competing in the, say, Orange Notes. We're competing in a really crowded market segment with lifestyle brand. But I don't know how many brands they can claim with such a heritage. Not many of them. It's pretty cool.
Well, all my life I've been a football fan. I also like biking, but since I arrived to Adidas, it's just the atmosphere pushed me to make more sports.
It's a great company. It's just a great spirit, just from these people coming from all over the world, from different countries. Like, you experience this intercultural environment a lot. That's something which is unique, I think, and not in every company you can get this.
Working here has been great because you really get to see who you're working for, and it is the headquarters, so you see things that you don't get to see in a regional office or in a smaller office.
It's large, so you're seeing new faces every day. There's lots of places to walk. You have your cafeteria, your different office buildings, tennis courts, soccer fields.
My job is a product manager. I'm working for Orange's Blue Collection, women's apparel and women's footwear. Like, the sweatshirt I'm wearing today is the one of the nice pieces from my new collection, and each tattoo means has some aura.
If it was their first time to move abroad, I would say take the opportunity and come open-minded. I think it's not good to go to a new place with a fixed mindset on how things should be and what you're going to expect, and this is the way things are from my own life, and this is the way I would expect them to be here. If you really just come with open arms and say yes to everything, it's a really fun experience. You'll meet a lot of great people, you'll do a lot of cool things, you'll get outside of your comfort zone, and through that, you'll grow a lot.